beautiful Gretsch Falcon guitar. Absolutely gorgeous. Filtertron pickups, ebony board. That's the neck pickup. The knobs, all gold hardware, and the knobs even have actual rubies embedded into the knobs. This is your master volume. And these are two volumes, one for each pickup, which is great because then you can blend the volume of each pickup to your taste. Now this is the main toggle switch for these two pickups. Neck pickup, both pickups, bridge pickup, which is pretty standard, pretty traditional. But what's cool about this little toggle here is it's sort of a bass enhance. So when I'm on the neck pickup, if I want to warm it up a little bit, I just flick it down. That's one level. Warms it up. If I want it even a little bit more warmer, when you flip the switch up, it's even more. Back into the middle position. Both pickups together. So as I said, these are two volumes. So if you want to warm it up in the middle position, just dial in a little more neck pickup, dial out the bridge pickup a touch. Warms it up really nicely. Up full, dial out the neck pickup a touch. Flip that switch down. Really nice. If you really want to warm it up, soften it up. Thank you. fills the room. So now back up to the neck position for a little overdrive. Just amazing. You can do anything with this guitar. Both pickups. Some harmonics. Neck pickup. Amazing harmonics. Both pickups together. Thank you. options. Warm it up even more. And even more. Just with the flip of a toggle switch. Responsive and light touch, Bixby.